Positive affirmations don't work. If you've been told that the secret to confidence and self-love is to stand and look in the mirror and repeat to yourself every day how amazing and wonderful and awesome and unstoppable and powerful and incredible you are, and it's not working for you, it's not because there's something wrong with you. It's because you've been taught something wrong. And today I'm going to talk to you about why positive affirmations don't work and what is actually a lot more helpful and does make a difference. If you're new to me and this is the first time we're connecting, my name is Julia Kristina and I'm a registered clinical therapist, a researcher, a coach, and an online course creator. I have a master's degree in counseling psychology and I work to help men and women get through the crap that is holding them back so they can like themselves and their lives more every day. And if you have been relying on positive affirmations to like yourself and your life more and it's just not working, it's not because there's something wrong with you. It's because how positive affirmations are typically taught is not effective. How they're typically taught is for you to, just stand there, look at yourself in the mirror and tell yourself all these wonderful, amazing, awesome things about yourself. And the theory is that if you say it enough times, your brain will eventually connect with it and believe it and buy into it and you will feel it. But that's just not true. Our brains are smarter than that. It's like standing in the mirror and telling yourself you're a pickle. You can tell yourself you are a pickle until you're blue in the face, but because you know it's just not true, you're not going to buy it. You're not going to believe it. So if you're blowing a bunch of hot air up your butt and you're telling yourself all of these things that you don't believe, it's like here you are. You're feeling down, depleted, discouraged. You're just in it and you're not feeling good. You're struggling with your relationship with yourself. And all of a sudden you're telling yourself all these super positive, super amazing, super uplifting things. It's not going to connect because it's too far from the truth of where you are right now. So what do we do instead? If that doesn't work, what are we going to do? In all fairness, In their essence, positive affirmations are supposed to be just that. They're supposed to affirm something that we already know, that we already believe. And if that's the case, if you are using positive affirmations to affirm something that you already know, then yeah, that will work. But like I said, the thing is they're not often taught that way. They're taught to just like tell yourself whatever it is that you think you should or want to believe and you will. If you are so far from that in this moment, you will not believe it no matter how many times you say it. So because positive affirmations have been kind of skewed in that way, I don't really like using that term. What I like to use instead and what I find more helpful is using for ourselves healthy reminders. Reminding ourselves of some healthy things that are going to be helpful and healthy and serving in those moments when we might be struggling. When I say reminders, I mean just that, reminding ourselves of something, of things that we might have forgotten, that might be kind of piled under a bunch of the other crap that we need to kind of pull out and bring out. There has to be something to connect where we're at and what we want to be believing. There has to be some proof there. There has to be some evidence there. There has to be something for us to connect to. There has to be some truth, our own truth, where what we're feeling and the truth that we're able to connect with, there has to be that there in order for it to work. So saying to ourselves something like, if we're struggling, I've gotten through this before and I've been through tough things before, I will get through this time. Or saying things like, I'm feeling unworthy in this moment and I'm not feeling good enough, but I am working on it. I am growing. I am learning. I am taking strides every day, if that is what you're doing. So there has to be truth to it. There has to be something that you can connect with. You can't just pull it out of thin air and hope that if you say it often enough, it's going to work. So if it's not working, it's not you. If it is working, power to you. That is awesome. I am not here to tell you to stop doing something if it is actually working. If positive affirmations are working for you, then great. I am so happy for you. Like the saying goes, if it's working, keep doing it. If it's not, then stop. I like healthy reminders. I have a few that I use when I'm in it, when I'm struggling, when I'm going through stuff, some healthy reminders that I say to myself that really do help. They help me feel more calm and grounded and maybe even more confident in those moments. You can grab that, the link to that, my five favorite healthy reminders. Maybe some of them will connect with you too. Maybe one of them or two of them will connect, maybe even all of them will connect with you if we're that similar. Grab that in the comments section below and you can start using those. And if none of them work for you, figure out what does. Figure out what does connect with you in those moments. Maybe do it when you're not in the middle of it, because it's harder to like pull those things up and to kind of make those things up in the moment when we're struggling. Come up with some other ones when you're not in the middle of it, when you're not in the middle of struggle, and you can even write them down, pull them out, look at them to give yourself those healthy reminders. If this connected with you and you want other people to know this message, share it out. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. Like the video. Let's stay connected. Come and join my Facebook group, goodformegroup.com, full of some of the most kind, compassionate, caring, thoughtful, and fun men and women. Did this connect with you? Did this turn things around? Have you been finding the positive affirmation thing frustrating and not knowing why it's not working? If this was an aha for you, if this connected with you, let me know in the comments section below. If light bulbs have gone on, if revelations have been had, if ahas have been achieved, then let me know in the comments section below so that we can celebrate together. Until next time, take good care.